wizards, but he found a way through time. He learned the ways of Samarkand and adopted the Sogdian life. In the east of Macedon was a man guided by ancient thrill. All the traveling traders call him by the name of Sogdia Phil.
I go by the name of Sogdia Phil, cause that's what I am and that's what I will. I came to the land in Soggy Hills. I trade with the men who craft their skill.
Cause my name is Sogdia Phil, cause that's what he is and that's what he will.
Sized yurt with a chest full of trinkets and wine. He learns the Sogdian language, one Indo-European word at a time. He reviews Zoroaster, though the Buddha has a place in his mind. Watches ideas and goods travel the Silk Road. Old man Sogdia fills in a cool time.
I go by the name of Sogdia Phil, cause that's what I am and that's what I will. I came to the land in Soggy Hills. I trade with the men who craft their skill.
Cause my name is Sogdia Phil.
One day when Phil was walking, he saw a horseback man in distant light. His worst fears had come to be the truth as he encountered a hephthalite.
We are the Huns, we come from Kazil, cause that's what we are and that's what we will. We came to the land of Soggy Hills to take all your stuff and pillage and kill.
They are the Huns, they come.
Phil knew what was coming. It was a horde of approaching white Huns. But when Phil went back in time, he made sure that he had brought his gun.
I go by the name of Soggy Phil and I am a Hun. I come from Brazil. I am what I am. I'll do what I will and I'll take your stuff and pillage and kill.
Not if I have anything to say about it. What the?